It's like, I'm here, I'm me, but I'm also this thing, this omega knot, this sentient entity.
What does this mean to me? Oneness. Complete consolidation with Vereen Nestumi.
All I did was contact my theta shaman, and from that point on, alignment, astral decoding, holistic integration, just a total game changer.
All of a sudden, I'm the most me I've ever been, flying on the wings of Mother Cormorant, and it's real, it's really real.
I don't think my grommets have ever been so, like, just so...
That's the point, that's the idea. She's carnal, he's the prophet, and me, I venerate. It's that simple. It's Logicology Sector Theory.
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 Now, is this good?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay. Hi, my name is Katie, and I am a Sector 3 Logicology Sector Theorist. Logicology is about self-awareness, channeled sentient psychoenergy, and communal veneration. The goal is to attain unity, metaphysical sameness with Alan, Vereen Nestumi, and the universe. It's really that simple! Our teachings come from the sacred book inscribed by the prophet Alan.
Hello, my name's Eli. I'm a Sector 2 crystal reader. Who's Alan? Really, he's the prophet. He's the person who wrote the book on literally everything. This is the book. It's a coin collector's guide to appraisal and trade.
Hi, I'm Alan Allenson. I wrote a coin collector's guide to appraisal and trade. I wrote the book back in 2003. I wrote a book about coin collecting. So I honestly don't know where they got any of this from.
No, the texts aren't supposed to be taken literally.
Well, then how do you know what they're supposed to mean?
They need to be interpreted by a theta shaman. Come on, guys, this stuff is basic, okay? This is Logicology 101. Listen, you guys are missing the point. The sacred text is about when Vereen Nestumi will come down and push her chosen out of the nest so they can fly with her in the cosmos that she birthed from her avian womb. If you turkeys can't jive with that, then there's no hope for you. None!
So, before I was a logicologist, I was a geology major at Cornell. But now I've seen a light and there's no going back. Like, no way. but I also am not allowed back. There was a little bit of a conflict at work. But now I have my own sector, and my life is really turning around.
Sectors are the way we venerate Vereen Nestumi and channel our sentient psychoenergy. There are four of them, because four is the number of holistic integration.
Being in Sector 3 is all about astrology. You got your Pisces, your Leons, your Vegetariuses, your Virgils, your Hibiscus Majors, and that's just the opening of the Gorgon Nebulous.
How do you know it works? You get results, baby. Sector 2 is for crystal readers and necromancers, of which I am both. You see that? That's a good one. I'm getting the letter J and woodworking. Does anyone here know someone whose name starts with the letter J who owns a woodworking shop? Anyone? No? Someone died here. Another perk of sector veneration is you get pretty good at hacky sack.
Hacky sack, 2016, let's go. This is here we go, you ready?
I hate you.
I teach a class at the rec center.
I think my sector veneration manifests itself most in my brain paintings. I did not know I had so many paintings locked in my brain that were just waiting to be unlocked. It's just amazing the things you can produce when you release yourself from the neural entanglements of the self. All right, well, these are my brain paintings. This one, I don't really know what I was going for here. I was kind of in a trance for this one. It's a bit of a mystery. And then I have this one, and it's like happy family in front of a house. It's not my family though, it's someone else's, but it's nice. And then I have this one, which is really my favorite. It's me and Verena Stume, and we're going through space, and there's a dog, but the dog is dead. And yeah, I was just really going for some realism here. The sectors are assigned using this, gender fluid. We don a cap filled with this stuff, and then the gender fluid will fall to our feet, and a theta shaman will be there to read the puddle and assign us our sectors. If the theta shaman was killed, a sector 2 crystal reader can also perform the puddle readings.
Yes, I performed Katie's puddle reading.
I think when it comes down to it, being a logicologist is about never seeing your own limits and just waiting for the day Verena Stume comes back to soar with us through the cosmos.
Hacky sack, it's really a lifestyle in and of itself.
I really just need this all to be out of my life, to be over with, but also, if anyone happens to have Arkansas, let me know.
Little known fact, Matthew Broderick is a Sector 1 Theta Shaman. This is my prized possession.